Food Fiends. Today is our final port day here in Disney Cruise Lines. It is at Cabo San Lucas, and we finally just ported. It's about 9:13, and it ported at 8:30, so we got up and got dressed, and we're gonna go explore Cabo, maybe have some tacos, and Aiden has a port adventure excursion to swim with the dolphins.
The Disney Wonder cannot dock near a port when you arrive at Cabo San Lucas because the marina is too shallow. So it will anchor a few miles out from the marina, and you have to take a tender boat from the gangway and take that tender boat to the marina area to get onto land. And at first it was scary, but the staff that runs the tender boats are very helpful, and they'll hold you or hold your hand as you get onto the boat. So it's super safe, and it's only about a 5-minute boat ride to the marina area, and they have a designated area for the tender boats where you get on and off the ship. And at any time, you can get back on the tender to get back to the ship. There's always one available, and they constantly run over and over, so you'll always have a ship available. You just don't want to wait till the last minute before the ship leaves to get on a tender boat to get back to the ship. So make sure you plan your time accordingly to get back to the ship before the Disney Wonder leaves. We are going to take an Uber in Mexico. We're gonna go eat tacos, and it's about 45 Mexican pesos to take the Uber there. That's about $2 US. So this is kind of neat that they have Uber here and the phone works for it. We made it to Tacos Guss, and it's highly rated on Yelp for good tacos. This is the platter they give you with all the veggies and limes. There's tortilla chips that come with your meal, and these are all the salsas. And Bubba got quesadilla. Yeah, with cheese, beef, carne asada. And I got two carne asada tacos. And of course you need a Mexican Coke to go along with it. Ate at Tacos Guss. It was very delicious, and they don't even speak English, but it helped with the menu. This is another part of Tacos Guss, and they have all the grilled tortillas and the El Pastor right here, but we ate on the other side. There's two parts to it. And now all of a sudden it started to rain, so we were gonna walk to a shop, but we'll see what we can do from here. We walked to J&J Habano, which is a legit cigar shop for Cubans. So if you're into Cubans, come over here to buy them. Do not buy them from anyone selling them at the marina or anything in a glass top box. Those are fake.
If you come down here, it's about a block walk from the marina where you get off the tender boat. There's some deals here for shirts, hats, and little trinkets, magnets. Some are a dollar each. You can haggle with them. I forgot Bubba's shorts, so we got some little Mexican shorts. It's hard to find swimwear here, but it'll do because it's thin. Got those and a little toy. And then this whole block of the marina, it's huge. has tons of restaurants and bars to have beer, seafood, and stuff like that. And they have little booths where you can sign up for fishing, glass bottom boats, diving, scuba, all sorts of things. In this store, which is by the tendering dock, there's tons of Mexican vanilla and different tequilas. On this side they have coffee and habanero sauces, hot sauces, all this stuff. And your standard magnets and t-shirts. So we came back from Cabo San Lucas and boarded back on the ship. We had a great day. It was short though, because they minused an hour since there was a little bit of conflict with another ship. We were actually supposed to be here tomorrow, or yesterday actually. And we were supposed to get back on the ship at 4:15, but this time they switched us around and we had to get back on the ship by 3:15. But we got back on the ship and I got some spooky juice, which I was looking forward to. It has a lychee. Some people say lychee, but in Hawaii we say lychee. With a little cherry in the middle for an eyeball. Spooky juice with blue curacao and other things. Super strong, kicking my butt, but delicious. I noticed that if you order the drink of the day at dinner time in the restaurants, it is not as strong, but this is really strong, so I can't even finish it. But anyhow, we're having a great time. Aiden is at the kids club because he begged to go back. And then after, I will pick him up and we will do our Mickey Mouse masquerade party, which is the costume costume party. And we're gonna be all dressed up for dinner. All right, so we're ready for our Halloween masquerade and trick-or-treating. Who are you, Bubba?
Woody!
Yeah, and I am Jesse. But this is like the ghetto Jesse because there's way too much costumes in our suitcase. So I got a wig and a Jesse shirt and her hat. So we're a little duo, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go trick-or-treating. Great seats right in the front of Mickey's Masquerade Party, and so we can't wait for it to start.
Yeah.
what did you get for Halloween trick-or-treat at Disney Cruise? Did you get lots of things?
Mm-mm.
Not a lot of things? I think so. You got Skittles, Starburst, Milky Way, M&M's, all kind of M&M's, Lifesavers gummies, other Snickerskittles, Dove chocolate. They don't skimp out on candy for sure. They give you the good stuff. Today is dinner at Tiana's place, which is a Louisiana themed Cajun Creole restaurant. Yeah, and tomorrow's the last day, right? Well, it's at sea, but our last full day, right?
This is the menu for Tiana's place. It is a Louisiana Cajun Creole themed restaurant. Everything looks delicious here, and as usual, just pause the video if this is too fast for you so you can read all the details of each dish. And this is what the inside looks like.
Today's bread service is a herbed butter loaf and some onion cream and butter. So Bubba got a burger with fries, and my appetizer is ahi tuna tartare. This is our seafood pepper pot. It has shrimp and calamari in it. Ooh, and scallops. Yummy. And this is my dinner. Prime rib with a twice baked potato and some greens. This is the dessert menu at Tiana's place.
This is Bubba's dessert off the kids' menu. It's an apple tart with vanilla ice cream. And I picked the beignets with the chocolate espresso sauce. Finished our dinner, and this is, I have no clue what it is. A pumpkin? Is that a pumpkin? That does look like a pumpkin, doesn't it? Halloween, and that's like the stem. And two chocolates, of course. So we finished our dinner at Tiana's, and it was very good, and the entertainment was good, but was kind of disappointed that Tiana herself didn't show up. And it's a little different, so maybe that's only on the fantasy and dream, but she was not there. It was just the band. And also at Animator's Palette, they didn't have the animation for the guests to draw, and they didn't show it at the end, so I'm not sure if the Wonder doesn't have that either, and it's only on the other ships. So
that was kind of disappointing, but still overall good food, good service, and great entertainment. And the staff was really, really nice. So we're gonna go take a little rest. And Aiden wanted to go see the Late Late movie, which is at 11 p.m. But it's the Nightmare Before Christmas 3D movie at the Walt Disney Theater.
And that was our day at Cabo San Lucas. If you like this video, check out my other videos of our Disney cruise if you haven't checked those out yet. And we'll see you on day 5 of our Disney cruise back to San Diego. If you like this video, click like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.